I think the good thing about Muskingum is you're not getting the same experience in any classroom between the different faculty and what each class is kind of designed to teach you. You get a lot of different looks and outlooks on education. The faculty has changed a lot since I've been here, which in many ways has been a good thing. The field experiences that we have with each class are also very beneficial. It gives us a chance to go into different school settings, and even though not all the teachers we get to work with are, you know, great teachers, it's still a learning process that we get to really kind of develop our own educational philosophy from.